She might ride or die, die. Never tell a lie, lie. We like Bonnie Clyde, Clyde. Looking at her thigh, thigh. Like, do it come with right? She don't like FaceTime, she'll ride a Skype, but I'm out for the.
Hey, you guys, it's Gucci, it's your boy, SJ K. Dot, the first Black Super Saiyan to ever arrive on this planet. I'm back here with another video, baby. Look, shouts out to all the subscribers, shouts out to all my lovers. Shouts out to all my main chicks, shouts out to all my side chicks, shouts out to all the chicks, shouts out to the homies, shouts out to my lovely subscribers, shouts out to all my subscribers. We are getting there, bruh. Where we at? 570 something subs? Oh my gosh! I fucking love you guys. We need to keep on going up from here. That's all we need to do, just keep going up. Some new things coming to the channel. So I felt inspired the last couple of weeks. I got back into drawing. I want to do something else that's sounding. You have to listen to it. But I ain't finna say what it is. But it's on the way. Yeah. But look, we're going to go ahead and get into this music review for Blueface, Tatiana, remix with YG. I listened to Blueface's album. It's the most recent one with that song, Tatiana, and I listened to that shit. It was cool. But look, we gotta get into the video. It's your boy, Esha Kid Out. Follow your boy on Twitter. Follow your boy on Instagram. Look in the links in the description down below. I got my Discord, Streamlabs, all the other stuff right there. You guys, let's go and let's get into the video. Your boy, Esha Kid Out, first Black Super Saiyan to arrive on this planet. Let's get it. Fuck, there better be some good looking Tatianas up in here, bro. They better be Latin, dude. I want to see no Latin Tatianas. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Fuck, do I need a lotion, bro? Alright, now I don't need that shit. What the hell? I saw that. Blueface,
bring it in. Let me talk to you for a sec.
You finished? Why that nigga sound like he said, Blueface, bring it in?
Showed up to games late.
I know Blue. You miss him. I know Blueface used to play football.
You're supposed to be my star quarterback. You're supposed to.
Hold on. Yeah, hey, hold that thought real quick. Hold on.
See, going back. You talking.
Fruh, bro. We about to check out these Tatianas and we about to get a good look at these thoughts. Look at her fucking foreheads and the necks, gang. Fuck, that shit's sexy. Let me see them jaws.
You have a donkey dunk, aren't you?
Dang.
What makes you think I don't want no badonka dunk? It ain't no fun if the coach ain't had none. Right?
Wait. Are they in high school? Coach, you better stay back. Them girls about to hashtag me too, your ass, my nigga. Watch out. About to hashtag me too, this nigga. Fuck.
Blueface, baby.
Yeah. Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Yeah, I
want to see you. Bust down, Tatiana. I
want to
see you bust down. Pick it up.
Now
break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up.
Gotta do the Blueface shit. Look. Look. You guys know how I feel about Blueface. My big issue is, nigga need to be more consistent on beat. I listened to this nigga's freestyle. Not the one with the ukulele. He was on beat for that one. Good for him. This is the problem. He's either on beat one song, off beat the other song purposely or whatever. I don't care if it's style or not. I don't endorse that off beat shit. You know, if he going them off beat songs, probably to be the trash songs. But let's listen to it some more. Watch YG come in there and be on beat like a beast. Nigga, y'all saw that nigga? Yeah, nigga, put your own do that right behind Blueface, bro. Put your shit down, bro. Still in course.
Blueface, baby. Yeah, I'm every woman's fantasy. Blueface, baby. Mama always tell me.
Blueface, baby. I'm everyone's fantasy. Blueface, baby. What that nigga sound like?
I was done break hearts, I get a surf off, stupid. Don't be mad at me.
Don't be mad at me.
I wanna see you buzz down.
Buzz down.
Bend that shit over on the gang.
Yeah, I
make that shit clap. She threw it back, so I had to double back on the gang.
On the gang.
Smacking high off them drugs. I tried to tell myself two times was enough. Then the nigga relapsed on the dead lows. Ain't no running, Tatiana. You gon' take these damn strokes.
Tatiana.
I beat the pussy up. Now it's a murder scene. Keep shit player, Tatiana, like you ain't never even heard of me.
Blueface, baby.
Buzz down.
Alright, we're gonna be real. Blueface, he can drop some lyrics every once in a while in the song, right? That's not the issue. The issue is, it's really him and the beat, bruh, you know? And I guess he riding it cool for this one, but it's kind of iffy. I don't respect my crippin', bruh. That shit was trash, my nigga. That shit was garbage. Respect my crippin'! Sound like Mickey Mouse, my nigga. But this is the problem. Now, he ain't saying much here. Granted, you guys know, I don't, that word mumble rap, I don't like that word. I call it hype rap. I don't call that shit mumble rap. I don't call it that. Because like this, I can hear what he's saying. I can understand what he's saying. As far as the content wise, I understand he's not saying much. But saying something. Something's better than nothing. At the end of the day. I don't think he's on the level of someone like Kendrick, J. Cole, Logic, Joyner. I don't think that. More like Migos level shit. But we just should have turned up. So bust that. So bring it down. Speed it up. And break that shit down. Let's get back into it. Just here to turn up. This is what this song is for. Flexing and shit. Call it flexing music. Shit, where my shit to flex with? Fuck, got my keys, my nigga. Got these, nigga. Yeah, flex. Yeah, nigga. Flex for the fuck boys. Let's go.
Tatiana, I wanna see you butt down.
Butt down.
That shit over. Yeah, over. Now make that shit clap.
Oh, nigga, let me get that lotion, bro. Nigga, fuck this.
Throw that shit back. I need my issue in the dead level.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Blueface, what's gonna happen to you being the number one quarterback?
Just in case.
Blueface, baby. Yeah, alright.
I wanna see you bust down.
Over.
Pick it up. Now break that shit down.
Ooh.
Speed it up. Now slow that shit down on the gas. Slow it down. Bust it. Bust down. Bust down. Bust it. Bust it. Bust down on the gas.
Over.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down.
Hey, speaking of lotion, bruh. Y'all need to go watch that, bruh. Where that Tiana Trump shit at for free, bro, my nigga? I ain't getting no black subscription to watch that shit, bro. I need some clips at least of that, like, at least some, like, 6-minute clips. You know, X Videos ain't got that shit. they ain't got that shit, bro. Your boy gonna find a way to get that Tiana Trump shit somehow. He gonna find a way. Break that shit down.
Break it down. Speed it up. Now slow that shit down. Bust down, bust it, bust it, bust down on the gap.
Do it still be quick, is it tight? But that neck do it look nice.
Yeah.
Raw dog a red bone.
Raw doggy.
Have a red face, baby, yeah, aight.
Hey, aight.
That ass trying to see what's the deal. That ass shot fake, the faction's for real. Oh, you don't want to suck dick ill. I don't want to fuck no more, the vibe got killed. Bust down, bust down, bust down.
He said, I don't want to fuck no more. The vibe got killed. Girls. Don't be passing no gas when you in the sheets with your homie. Well, nah, I think that's okay. You know, that's nah, you can't be passing no gas while you know the dude when you hitting it from the back. We can't be having that. You know, girls, you gotta be active when sex is going on. You can't be sitting there stiff like, oh my gosh. You can't just be sitting there with that serious face. We need to, like, see, you know, something. Like, we pleasuring you. Some girls be out here fronting, bruh. They be doing extra screaming, bruh, for no reason. Best example, Abella Danger, bruh. When I watch her videos, I watch this one video, bruh, where she was I watch this one video with Abella Danger, right? This girl was putting on the biggest act ever to bust an orgasm, bro. And I was like, fuck, what's she doing? She lying, bruh. She got this her face and she just screaming so loud. I'm like, oh my gosh. Shut the fuck up. But that shit did look hot though. I ain't finna lie, my nigga. That shit did look hot. Let's get into it.
After you go down south, I need that uptown. Ride the dick. Don't stop. You don't know what uptown means. All time. Get it,
oh, she thick, bruh.
Damn, cause her ex was an eye on the gang.
Tatiana from the blocks, play a half for that pussy with my nigga like a fly. She in the fashion of a bust down. Let me smash in the Rover, bust down. She fuck him and me, bust down. That's a pretty little thing, no, that's a bust down.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, bust.
I wanna see you bust down. Over. Pick it up, not break that shit down. Break it down, speed it.
This chorus is lightweight. This chorus is lightweight annoying and lightweight tight at the same time. No, I wouldn't say lightweight tight. It's lightweight good and it's lightweight annoying at the same time. It's weird. I know, right? It's fucking weird that I said that. Man, that girl looks so uninspired and bored. Let's go back, bro. Watch this. Man, these girls need to get better with their acting if they twerking, bro. Look at this girl from the far left when she came in with the sweats, bro. With the sweatsuit. Watch this. Not them. All these other girls right here that just jumped in, they litty. Looking, they smiling, they happy. Look at her. All right, the girl on the far right, she kind of... She cheesing too much. Look at the girl on the far left, bro. Look at her boring, uninspired face, bro. She look good, but look at that shit. She's like, oh, I'm supposed to twerk right here? Oh, I'm sorry. She was so late, bro. They told her, why would you stay in the trailer? Hurry up, get in the shot. She's like, okay. Like, beach smile. Look at that. Hella uninspired, bro. Uninspired, the girl on the far left. I expected more from her. You know what she is? She's one of those ratchet females that like to get it from the back, right. But she's that girl that I'd be like, no, don't. Nah. She's that girl that gets mad if you accidentally get the kids on the bed by accident, right? And she overdoes it. He's like, oh my gosh, my nigga, you got that shit on my sheets? I'ma whoop your ass. And you gonna be like, shut the fuck up. We fucking. It's a bed. You can wash your sheets later. Or she's that kind of girl that spits. Facts, I bet y'all. All these girls right here that was so happy to get in here and start twerking, they swallow. If a girl twerks and her face is so serious, she spits. Facts. Shouts out to the coach, bro. They better be legal age, my nigga. Cause that's a hashtag Me Too case on you. Bottom girls, bro. That booties was thick, nigga. Not like that City Girls twerk video, bro. That shit was tight. That's where that shit was litty at. Look, I'm about to give y'all that real look. We need this shit. I can't do this shit on YouTube, bro. But look, let me really talk about it. Let me talk about it. As far as Blueface goes, I do not endorse those songs. Now, Tatiana, he was on beat. That Respect My Crip and shit. Music like that, I let shit slide. I let niggas like fucking look. Nah, I don't even let Cardi slide because Playboi Carti can't even freestyle. That nigga got no talent. Can't even freestyle. If you can't even basically freestyle, like do a basic freestyle as a rapper, you need to get out the career. Like, if you can at least rap a bit, like Lil Yachty don't have his wordplay is limited to flexing and talk about all the fun stuff, but he can freestyle. I heard him freestyle before. Yachty can freestyle. Someone like Cardi, that nigga can't freestyle for shit. I saw that 2017 XXL shit. This nigga can't freestyle. Don't get in these comment sections trying to tell me Playboi Carti can do that shit. This nigga can't freestyle, bro. Cardi is glad Pierre Bourne and other niggas do his beats. He's lucky. Blueface, better than Playboi Carti. I seen some wordplay from this nigga. A little bit. But I do not endorse that offbeat shit. I don't endorse that, bruh. Let's be real. Let's be real. We let shit slide, but we not finna let you being offbeat slide. Blueface, you better start consistently being on beat, or either pick to make two choices. Either get on beat or get off beat. If you're gonna be off beat, you can try and race the beat all you want, my nigga. You can try and race that beat. Do your 100 meter sprint. Your 100 meter dash against the beat. That beat is still gonna somehow beat you. And, you know, it's all good. You know, we find out that the beat is more consistent than you. That's crazy. But look, I'm going to go ahead and end this video there. It's your boy K-Dot. YG was tight up in this song, though. YG was dope. YG with that fire, I'm going to go fire. Shouts out YG. You guys. That's just how it is. Blueface, he's like, he ain't all that, bro. All that. I heard there's some girls that think he look cute, but you know. Okay. But that doesn't mean he's entirely trash. He's just trash when he's off beat. He gets on beat, he cool. He's just trash when he's off beat. It's not my creepy. That shit. You guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video there. Oh, wait. If I have to rate this song, though. With the remix of YG on it. Big booty bitches. Latin bitches, too. And it was fine, man. That girl with the camo boy shorts, bro. And that booty was so fat. You see them. You see the under booty jiggles. Oh, that shit was tight, bro. Man. If I had to honestly grade it out of 10. 6. It's a 6 out of 10. Look, I'm in this video there. It's your boy K-Dot, the first black super saiyan world of this planet. Go spread that peace, love, positivity, all that shit, and all the shit I pass on to you guys. If you guys willingly want to do drugs, you guys be careful with how much you do. If you want to do drugs, all good. I wish you didn't. But if you want to, go ahead and do it. Just limit how much you do. Have that strong will, strong heart, strong will to say no to things. I'm in this video there, boy K-Dot, signing out. Hey, deuces.